recording. Oh shit. Oh,
hey guys, welcome to Survival Games.
Yeah.
Some people.
Yeah. PatrickG54 here. Oh, all I got was Ender Pearl and a pork chop. I'm going to the worksite building.
Oh, oh wow, man, I just so lagged. Because I was like, chilling out, just standing there.
Dude. Okay. So I got a few helmets, a golden apple, a sword, some arrows, and some meat. So let's, I think I'm good.
Yeah, man.
Right,
I
now
am
I'm running. Now I'm running.
Two Ender Pearls and a pork chop. That's it.
I have nothing. I didn't get anything.
Oh, all right. I got some more Ender Pearls, a leather tunic, and an iron helmet.
Sweet. I'm going over to the airbase.
Okay, I'll meet you there. I got some more chest plates, helmets.
That's where I'm trying to go, if the world will load, and then I can actually see where it is.
I need to eat. I'm gonna go back. Are you in the building, or are you gonna go back behind?
I'm in the building right now.
Okay, I'm gonna go back behind and get the chests back there, because there's a few. Are you alright?
I'm punching a guy to death! Come on! It's a very slow battle!
Who's winning?
Oh yes, I beat him.
Yeah,
I owned
him.
God, I didn't even go down
you get him?
Half health. Yeah, he didn't have anything though, so I still don't have anything.
I haven't gotten. I have
watch out! There's two guys coming. There's two guys coming. Watch out.
Ooh, frame lag a little bit. There we go.
All right, can I get out of this?
They're running off. Right, scared them off, guys. Cause I got beast armor right now, guys.
Ooh.
Okay.
I got some legs here. Someone can have.
Apparently.
Okay. I'll beat you. Inside the building.
I'm inside fighting a guy right now, yeah.
I'm gonna meet you in there. Do you have weapons?
I got another guy, so... Yeah, I got a sword.
Okay, I'll give you some armor.
I got armor.
Oh, crap, so. I'm being chased by another guy. God damn it, I still don't have anything.
Where are you at, Luke?
Luke, where are you at? I'm at the train station.
Oh,
wait, I found
Oh, that's you. Sorry.
Which is like, well...
You scared me so bad. Oh, jeez.
Okay. I got a helmet and an arrow. Actually, I got 5 arrows, but nothing.
I have 5 arrows, also.
Sweet.
Hit me up with a sword.
Yeah, wait. Here, take this actually, because I don't have another sword. I have an iron thing.
I already have like 3 other leather helmets.
God damn it,
yeah.
I'll just keep running.
Yeah, we need to find Luke so you can give him some armor and stuff.
Here, take some Ender Pearls, because I have 4.
Oh, yeah, give me some of those. I love layer. And
these
are the bombs, right?
I can't navigate, because I can't actually see anything, because everything's sort of very slowly loading around me. Although I saw a chest in a glitch.
Can you describe, like, buildings or anything?
Hang on. The, like, one part
just
in front of me, I can
We're coming towards the middle, so you can meet us up there if you want.
Yeah,
let's check the chests.
There's a chest. Oh, God, he's closer to me.
There's a chest up in this blue building I could go check. Somebody's got it, it's super obvious.
Okay,
well, check it anyway, because there might be something.
You got it.
I'm checking all these.
Is this guy still behind me? No, I think I lost him. Okay. I'm running to the middle of town.
Okay, we're here.
Okay, I can see fishy...
Oh, champ! Oh, get this champ guy, Jedi.
Where is he?
You see him up there. He's by the, Oh, he's coming down to the middle now.
Okay.
He's getting chased. I bet you could go in there. I'll start fist fighting him, I guess, but you could go.
I'm coming, I'm on my way.
Slappy seconds from him.
Oh!
Oh, this guy's gonna get me with a sword.
There's randomly a
sword.
I got
him. Just here. I'm on my way, so just hold him off.
Give me that sword.
I'm just doing some.
Why can't I pick up that sword? I want it.
Oh no, don't hit me.
Dang it.
There you go.
I got him too.
Okay, I can see Cornucopia.
Here's a sword.
Thank you. Okay, we're at the cornucopia. We just Jedi just got 2 kills.
Do you need some food?
We have a gold sword for you.
Okay, I'm coming. I see you.
And I have stuff.
You need armor at all? Yeah. Anything?
I need
some
pants
legs.
And legs.
You need those?
Legs and boots.
Legs. I don't have any shoes.
Do you have a sword? Here's
here.
A sword.
Nope. Oh wait, did you give me a sword? Yeah.
Yeah, here's the sword.
Sweet.
Here,
okay.
Trade me pants, just so that you have, good stuff.
Okay,
give me this apple.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Do you have any food, Luke?
I do. Anybody need food?
I gave a little bit of raw stuff, but...
Okay.
I've got 5 apples, 2 watermelons, cooked pork chop, and some raw pork chops.
Okay, how many people are left? Slash...
List.
What is it? List?
Yeah.
There are 9 alive, so 6 others.
Cool.
Alright.
Okay, let's run around. So, try to find...
Is gold better than chainmail?
I think it is.
I don't know, maybe.
I'm not sure.
I think it's a little bit better.
I think gold is good, it just has the durability of, like, tissue paper.
Durability sticks. The sword is the exact same as a wood sword, so...
Oh, really?
Some people...
The gold one?
Yeah, gold sword is the exact same as a wood sword. Mm-mm.
I'm assuming up here has been looted, but if it hasn't...
Sucks.
I don't really know where the chests are.
Yeah, we went the other way at the beginning. Yeah, I'm having some problems with loading this world.
Oh yeah, someone's been here because they burnt to death.
Okay. I don't really see any people. I don't think the lightning starts until there's 5 left. I'm not exactly sure.
I think it's like 4, so we're probably not gonna get it until the last person, since it's 2 of us.
Yeah, we should just go hunt around.
I keep forgetting to not jump.
Yeah, we need to stick together too.
Yeah. Let's
go up here. Yeah, we're heading.
Alright.
I'm just checking the roof and then I'll come down.
Jedi, all you need is a gold chest plate and then you're set, man.
I know, right?
Oh, good. Man.
I have a few chainmail things.
Oh, could you hit me with that? I think that's a little better than leather, but I have no idea.
All I have is that, and I think the iron, but I think Luke
has that. I'm at 3.5 right now. Oh, it didn't change. Oh, yeah, iron.
But yeah, give that to Luke.
Yeah.
And
yeah, here, take this. There you go.
Sweet. Alright, is that...
Oh, nice.
He was probably over here. He might have been. I just know that there's a big drop over at the train station.
Yeah.
I want to say, like, conserve your sprint, but I have so much food, it's...
Yeah, I have enough food. It's fine. I need food. You just... holla. Oh my god.
What do the enderpearls do? Are they grenades?
No,
they just teleport.
Okay. Okay, so they don't do anything special.
That'd be awesome!
But be careful with enderpearls, because don't forget they do hurt you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can't jump up there. How am I supposed to get up here?
You get up at the end, from memory.
Yeah, you have to go all the way back and then run across the wire that goes across the top.
Oh, seriously? Oh, well.
Yeah. That's
it's not a big deal. Let's just head back, into, like, the town and see if we can find anyone out there.
Okay. Yeah. Hopefully they're not all hiding, because...
Like that guy in the ravine.
There's a guy.
Oh, yeah, it's taken.
Right here's a guy.
Yeah. Okay, just sprint. Oh, you get him. Make sure not to fall. Oh, no.
He fell.
You think if I jump down there in the water, I can get back up? Or does that lead to the
sewers? Where's the water?
Yeah, you can,
Oh, yeah, that goes back to into the sewers.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Anybody wanna come with?
No. It's only one deep. If you're gonna do that, come back here to where it's flowing.
Okay.
And jump into the stuff going down.
Yeah, let's
Let's all just down. Go down, then we can just go back into the sewer.
Yeah. Strength in numbers.
Okay.
Ooh. There we go. Okay, did that guy have any remarkable stuff? Did you see?
Gold helmet, that's about it.
Yeah.
But there's another chainmail helmet, a few other little things. Does anyone need any food?
No, I got heaps of food.
I think I'm good.
Wait, did I have boots? Okay. Anybody got boots?
Here's some boots.
Ooh.
Here's a gold helmet if someone wants that.
Do you have any extra boots?
Yeah, here. I got some more now.
Thank you.
What do you think's better, gold or chainmail helmet?
Gold, I think.
Yeah, I think gold is.
Oh, wait, actually, man. I can tell down the bottom, can't I? Okay, so that's what...
I don't know.
Okay, Mike, stay.
And I don't think it does anything different. I think the only thing that's different is gold just has a less durability and higher enchanting.
Yeah.
Amount. Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the sewers.
Oh man, you took the fast way.
Oh no, and then I fall right back.
Yeah. gosh, going up, this reminds me of my insanity map.
Oh, yeah. Going up this long water. I would snap doing that.
I'm stuck.
That looks ages.
I'm stuck.
You're right.
Stuck?
Yeah, I keep lagging.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Let me check.
Yeah, I'm going to scout ahead and
all right, I'm good.
Find a way. Oh, man. Yeah, I just lagged and fell off the little pathway here. Darn it. Okay, I'm not doing this. I got to get back on the pathway. Because that's just going to annoy me.
How do you get pieces out of melons? Do you just have to place them and then break them?
Yeah, I think that's one of the only blocks that you can place. Which is a good thing.
Oh, nice.
Where does this lead? In a basement, probably? Hole. Oh, no, this leads right back into the sewers. But I think I see what's down there. That's not an exit. This has to be an exit up here.
Yeah, this brings us back to the middle.
Yeah, you just have to stay jumping. Yeah, we're right in the middle now.
No,
all I see is just a body in front
there
of me.
There we go.
Oh, come on. What the heck?
I couldn't do it for ages.
Go to... whoops. Ow. Middle. Yeah, that guy...
Did
that guy is
on this map?
I did. You did.
Oh, my voice.
Guys, I can't get out.
go right above the slab. You have to go in the slab here.
You can do it. I have faith.
Yeah, just hold...
What the heck?
Just hold space and up.
Damn.
Just, like, end up.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Really?
There we go.
How many hearts did you lose there?
Two.
Only two.
Oh, okay.
But I got full hunger. I got full hunger, so I'm good. I'll just regen it.
I don't think they do.
Hang on. Oh, holy crap. Guys, this is the hole you're trying to jump out of. When you could have jumped out of here. That's great.
I don't think Chester.
Okay, so.
They? No.
I don't think they refill on this map.
I don't think they do. Yeah.
Are three of you guys seriously teamed? this just gives us a little advantage. No biggie or anything. But.
Yeah, no big.
They're probably all... none of them are probably team.
How many more are there?
I think there's only like four or something. Actually, there's three left.
Outside of us.
Oh, look, up there.
Austin, Extreme TNT Craft, and Vincent Mart.
There's a girl up there getting attacked by a skeleton right now. We could go kill her in that building.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some sloppy seconds and get her while she's weak.
Yeah. Get her while they're down.
That's just little innuendos there.
She's gonna, like, kill herself.
I hit her once, and then she just lags.
Yeah, she just died anyway. Oh, wait, now I'm getting shot by the skeleton.
Okay, it's Extreme TNT Craft. But they're lagging, so... No, they enderpearled. They enderpearled. Well, two can play at that game. Where are you? I lost you. No.
Oh, gosh.
It's lagging really bad.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Is it?
Yeah, I just got put back.
That's not too bad for me. Like, you guys are sort of lagging a bit around me, but...
I don't think I'm lagging.
Oh, skeleton.
Where'd that guy go?
Hey, guy.
Oh, there she is. I found her. She's gonna try and hit me into this pit, isn't she? Yeah. Nope, you're not doing that.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh, for the love of God, there's so many zombies here.
You died.
Outside that building. There's a guy right outside the building with the zombies in it, so watch out. He just killed me. I thought he was...
Oh, crap, that's him. Ow, he just killed me. Ah, dang it.
Where is he at? Yeah.
He was in that building.
I thought it was you, Luke, and then he just came up and killed me.
Yeah, so did I. I thought it was you, even though you were dead already. Oh, well.
I think that's good.
Yeah. Avengers.
Better.
Okay, I'm gonna try, but I don't know where he's at.
You can avenge us.
I think he's got an iron sword, so be careful.
Okay. Where was he? Oh no, I saw the...
He was right by the middle.
Okay. Come here, buddy. Oh no, he's got full iron. Full iron. That's not even fair. That's not even fair. I'm landing a lot of hits on him, though. He's got me.
Jeremy, you've been shot in a very precarious place with an arrow.
Dang it. And now I'm glitched to the floor in the lobby.
Oh, it just despawned. I saw it though.
Yeah. It's still on my screen. It'll be in the video.
Okay. Well, yeah, I got third.
That was
good. We did decent, you know.
All except
that was
some issues that might have been a little better.
I want to do that again. That was fun.
Yeah, let's do it again.
So
if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to check out everybody else's channels in the
description down below.
Yeah. And we'll see you guys later.
Bye.